You see, just like you cannot deny the certain moment of electricity that happens when The Rock enters the arena, you cannot look past the pure emotion that happens every time I step into this ring. You don't believe me? I'll sum it up in 5 words. Let's go, Cena. Cena sucks. 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 Words that I have heard for years. An audience divided. Sometimes an audience hostile. And in any other situation in this business, every single superstar, including you, because I've seen the DVD, has turned their back on the WWE Universe. This is what makes it unique. Finally, there's one man with a set of ideals and an unfaultable resolve that simply just does what the t-shirt says. I rise above, Rock. And here's the kicker. I rise above and I win. And man, that's the thing that gets them. Those guys who say, I'm sick of them. They throw their best at me. You, them, everybody. Their best physically. Their best verbally. They drop that ace and say, we got them now. Nope. I rise above and I win. And although there are some people here tonight that hate that, they know what I know. I am going to win at WrestleMania. Like I said, I know they hate it, but they know it as sure as I do. I am going to win at WrestleMania. So, just for kicks, allow me to throw some more truth in your trash. Do you realize I've been an active member of the WWE longer than you? And man, you blew up in the Attitude Era, sold out crowds every night, WWE could do no wrong, and then you've come back as a global superstar, unbelievable prosperity. I've had some great moments in the WWE, but I've been here when it wasn't so cool to be a WWE superstar. And even in the good times and the bad times, I'm the guy that beats the company drum loud, saying, this is where I belong, this is what I do, and I'm proud of it, and this is what I love. This is what I love. Man, so many people say that nowadays, it's become a cliche. But after 10 years of doing this every night, when one guy says it, regardless of if they like my character, they know that I mean it. That's why at WrestleMania, I have to win. After WrestleMania, life goes on for The Rock. The Rock will be starring in G.I. Joe this summer. I'm excited too. Summer blockbuster, he plays Roadblock. This role will launch him into a new atmosphere of superstardom never before seen. After WrestleMania, well, my office doesn't change. After WrestleMania, Rock, this is still my life. You know, the past year we've said a lot of stuff to each other, and I feel real comfortable saying this to your face. I will be. If you come in a visitor, as good as you think you are, and take my life from me. Ten years, and everybody knows I'm just getting started. I risk my health every single night. You think anybody is going to remember that effort? Nobody remembers second place. That's why I can't lose. They know I can't lose. That's why I have to win. They know I have to win. That's why they know I have to win this match more than anything in my entire life.
The Rock knows how important this match is to you, John. It's just as important to The Rock. But you said something. You talked about what the people know. The people. Here's the first thing they know. They know that The Rock ain't no visitor in the WWE. No. This house, this office that is your office, this house, your house, The Rock helped build. Let The Rock tell you what they know. They know that you've never before had an opponent that you couldn't overcome until The Rock. They know that to me, it's more than just the biggest match of all time. It's more than just you and The Rock making history. They know that The Rock, the people's champion, has come back after all these years to beat you. John, that's what drives me. It drives me. Never before has a man been able to say he's walked into WrestleMania and beat Hulk Hogan, beat Stone Cold Steve Austin, and beat John Cena. On a professional level, The Rock needs to beat you to become the greatest WWE superstar of all time. On a personal level, I just don't like you. And because of that, John, in 6 days, The Rock will tell you to your face, in 6 days, not only is The Rock gonna beat you, but in 6 days, The Rock is gonna give you the ass kicking of a lifetime. You know it, The Rock knows it, and you can bet your ass that they know it too.
Fine speech. And I'm glad you think that way. Actually, this really fits right here. It doesn't matter what you think. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna put this in terms that you understand. I have seen this movie 1,000 times and I know how it ends. I have made a living off of being the guy you can't see. But on April 1st at WrestleMania, oh, you will see me. You will see me plain as day, Jack. I'll be the guy with my hand raised high, standing over your carcass, and the headline reads what I predicted. John Cena whips The Rock's ass at WrestleMania.